I've been playing around with this machine that absorbs the particle clouds. As far as I can tell, it uses the energy of the particles to build giant tetrominoes?
Excuse me?
It's another puzzle. Collect enough energy, build a bridge, access the tower. I think.
What is this? A theme park?
Maybe it's an experiment. A rat maze.
It seems like an echo of the simulation. Not a deliberate recreation, but built around the same core principles. Let's not jump to conclusions, though. What's clear is that this place was meant to be explored. So let's do that.